It is so close. I can tell you she is not out of the hunt. It wasn't the performance she was looking for. At the moment, Kimi Rupon for Switzerland leading. 192.51 the target. She's done it. 125.63, that's second on the free. Wait for the reaction. She's in the lead. There is no reaction. She is in first place, but has she done enough to stave off the challenge from our next skater?